My name is Neeti Nagore and I hail from Devas, Madhya Pradesh. If I talk about my educational qualifications, then let me say you that I did my schooling from CBSE school, Vindhyachal Academy, Devas, Madhya Pradesh. And further, I proceeded to complete my graduation in Home Science from Maharani Pushpamala Raja Kuar Girls College, Devas. And finally, I completed my post-graduation in Home Science in Food and Nutrition from Mata Jijabai Government Girls PG College, Indore. While pursuing graduation, I got to know that there are many scopes in the field of nutrition and dietetics. And so, I opted for RD internship at Choitram Hospital, Indore. Now, why I opted for Choitram Hospital only? The reason behind opting Choitram Hospital or choosing Choitram Hospital is that I heard a lot of good responses from Choitram Hospital from lot of people about this hospital. The responses are, it is a multi-speciality hospital, it is NABH accredited, and the RD trainers of this hospital train dietitians very perfectly by giving them practical knowledge rather than theoretical one. And today, as being an RD intern, I am very happy to get training from these mentors because they give us practical knowledge by appointing us in ward duties. I did a lot of ward duties here, like NSW, like new surgical ward, ICU, PICU, and many more. And I really love to enjoy this performance. My teachers are also, my mentors are also happy with my performance. Also, I would like to share something about RD interns. RD internship is quite different from general internship. How? We RD interns get competency package, according to which our ward postings keeps on changing timely. And also, though our timings are same for ward duty, that means 9 hours, as just like as general interns, but we still get a lot of time for reading diagnosis and for knowing our problems of patient very properly in detail, and also how to treat them via dietary management. We also are happy and glad to say that our mentors help us to discuss it with us. They give us time to discuss the problems of patients in detail. I am very happy to do here internship. RD interns also have to do case presentation. They have to perform 6 case presentations in front of mentors, and also they have to submit 50 handwritten cases in front to their mentors. So apart from all this, I am enjoying it a lot. And last, I would like to say that further, I am looking forward for giving RD exam successfully clear. Thank you.